get into the game.
So Mark's actually looking at this as an opportunity to